and welcome. Come on in and see what life is like as a daughter of charity.
Daughters of Charity pray both privately and together in community with our sisters. Each morning and evening, we pray Liturgy of the Hours. Participating in daily Eucharist is the center of our life and a true encounter with Christ and our brothers and sisters. Additional aspects of our faith life include privately praying the Rosary, spiritual reading, reflecting on how to follow God's will more closely, and thanking the Lord for graces given to us. Daughters of Charity are called to live in community with our sisters. Local communities are comprised of several daughters serving in the same geographic area. The sisters, united in our response to God's call, accept one another with esteem, respect, and trust. Community living fosters a sharing of talents, experiences, and dialogue, and is a strong support to our life of service to persons in need. For Daughters of Charity, serving Christ and those who are poor directs our entire life. In addition to vows of poverty, chastity, and obedience, we commit ourselves to a fourth vow to serve those who are poor. In our province, we serve in various ministries, including healthcare, education, social services, pastoral ministry, and advocacy. If desired, sisters can request to serve in other countries where Daughters of Charity have missions for persons in need.